Hi, my name's Brenda, and I'm so thankful that I'm able to share a little bit about my invitation to attending here at Faith Chapel. So I'm a mom, and as you guys all know, gosh, I think it's been like 2 years, a lot of our world has changed. And we were attending a church, but God had put it on our hearts that we needed to be looking for a church that was Bible believing in more than word, but in also deed. And so we'd really been praying for that. We felt like with everything going on in the world, there was a lot of fear, especially as a mom. You know, I have 5 kids, so just from viruses, from what's being taught in school, from what's going on in politics, I felt a little overwhelmed with the future for, you know, my kids. So I'd been really praying with my husband for a church that was going to inject faith back into not only mine and my husband's life, but into our kids' lives. And, you know, faith comes by hearing and hearing the word of God. And so that's what we'd been praying for. And I'd known Pastor Ashley, our children's pastor, who's amazing, and my kids love her, which is great, because that's another part of what we were looking for. You know, to be honest, I had a list probably about as thick as the Bible of what I wanted in a church. And so I connected with Pastor Ashley and, you know, kind of filled her in. I tried to be as, you know, short as possible on what we were looking for. And she said, you know, I'm the children's pastor here at Faith Chapel. My husband's the associate pastor. It sounds like it could be a good fit. Come and see. And I was like, gosh, it's all the way in Spring Valley. It's a little bit of a hop, skip, and a jump from Eastlake. But what we found is exactly what we were looking for. And we've been able to extend that invitation to our friends that we know were also looking for a place that was just gonna be full of faith, hence the name, Faith Chapel, gotta love that. And we've just really enjoyed it. We have friends now that are coming that are serving. We have friends that are planning on attending. And we're just so grateful to become a part of this Faith Chapel family. So thank you so much. That's just a piece of my story of how my family got planted here at Faith Chapel. And I hope that inspires you to invite the people in your community. Maybe it's not exactly local for you, but we're all family here. We're all part of God's house. So invite them here to Faith Chapel.